My dear Esther Agoa, it's been 7 days since I've seen you. Our interdimensional split has yet to reunite us. I'm alone in a very unhospitable dimension made of transparent structures and loud beings. It's such an odd dimension. I would keep looking for you here. I came across beings inside a realm square. I thought you had transformed yourself. A dimensional had the same head as ours, void of color. Another dimensional being represented the fire demon.
We'll fight piece by piece by piece.
Go down with the fire demon.
I thought you had betrayed us, but it wasn't you. I was weak, looking through the round square. Then a sorcerer appeared, giving instructions on how to summon you to me.
You're gonna say terracotta 3 times.
Terracotta. 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 Where are you, terracotta?
I ran. I called to you with my reflection.
Terracotta. 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 Stop screaming. Where is Terracotta?
But it was a hack illusion. I screamed at my reflection, and I can't stop looking and screaming and looking and screaming. I give up, Terracotta, till we meet back in our third dimensional parallel. Love, Sahamik Tael.
Terracotta. Terracotta. Oh.